Zombie Army Trilogy, Part 1. This is also a run through. I haven't played this one yet, as you can see. I've got no information on it. Just gonna jump straight in. Huh? Probably. I haven't played it yet, so. Hey, look, it's Hitler. Hey, it's Hitler.
My Führer. The war is lost. Surrender is our only option.
Telling a Hitler to surrender. Nice. Yeah, I was gonna say, he just told Hitler to surrender. He's obviously gonna kill him.
Execute Plan Z!
Execute Plan Z. Yes, that's Plan Zombie. Graphics are quite cool. Or. Episode 1, The Berlin Horror.
Germany is shrouded in darkness. Oh. Nazi zombies walk the earth. You are one of the few remaining living souls in Germany. You have arrived at an abandoned village en route to Berlin, hoping to find a working vehicle.
Use a Luger. A start game. Jump straight in. The graphics are pretty decent. Quite fascinating, actually. Zombies look half decent. I want to focus on that. Keep our distance, I guess. That's why they give us a sniper as our primary weapon. The whole hobby thing is good. The fact that we can slow down time, I guess, is pretty handy too. Sweet. 2 for 1. What should I go to search for? Bit weird. Well, I'll just keep running. I don't know why he's telling me that now. Thank you. such as corpse camera. Hey. Maneuvers? Another corpse, is that? Yep. More bullets on the ground. And again. Grenades, even. Away from my pistol. Oh, it takes long to research all these dead bodies. It's a bit annoying. I'm gonna go have a look down here. Oh, no, I don't want the Luka. Landmine? MP4 ammo, I don't even have an MP4. Oh. So annoyingly long. I've heard apparently this game gets really difficult. I've heard reports that some people have to stop at chapter 3 because they can't go any further on their own. But whether that's true or not, I'm unsure. Your sniper loads of ammo. Figures, don't it? Proper figures. Get that. Some more sniper ammo at least. Give me a second, just gotta check on something. Just turn down my headset volume a little bit more in case you're getting any background noise. I really don't want you hearing the background noise here. Just about to say, you do realise I'm live right now, right? Yeah, but you know I do have friends who check this shit daily, right? You know I fucking have friends who check this shit daily. Yeah, but do I really need people in the background talking about fucking tactics? Recoil. recoil is tiny. So I'm kind of bracing for a bit of recoil. If I manage to the right thing, if it injects the right jerk up. But I can't. It's just got fucking recoil. Oh, that's a load of good. I don't know how to activate dynamite. There's a tutorial on that, bollocks. Nowhere. That is absolutely marvellous. Thank you, game. Thanks a bunch. The game does not tell you how to activate dynamite, people. Or I haven't been told yet, and my dynamite is now just sat there wasted. I am now pissed. Very pissed. Yeah, my landmine kills got it instead. My dynamite are now just sat there waiting, aren't they? Marvellous. I am very happy with this decision. Not the kill, actually. Really fast to do this. I'm not going to have an end of this. Fuck, I still don't know how to activate my TNT. Frustrates me. Actually, yeah, I'm gonna get a different gun, perhaps, you know. Maybe not a shotgun. Ah, get an MP40. It just keeps changing buttons as well, like, over here it says X to pick up. Over here it's a square. Yes, I can understand it's different types of ammo and stuff, but why? Why one X and the other one square? I don't see a point in it. Oh, well, can't get everything good in a game, can you? I'm a little disappointed in it. Might actually make this one a little shorter than usual for a live stream because this game has a few flaws. Like I said, the fact that I'm my TNT is just sat there is frustrating. The whole button thing, it's a little annoying, but yeah, you can get used to it. It's just a bit weird at the same time. Because when I walked up to the crate and I said press for like ammo, I obviously need to press for ammo. And then I was like, why isn't it working? Oh, you gotta push back. It doesn't exactly say that this guy's come out either. I don't know if you find that on later on, but it would be nice to know who the fuck you are, why you're here, what's at least happening, and what you're meant to do. All we know so far is that you're a guy who can only assume is in the wall, is in the wall or something, and Hitler's probably caused these monstrosities. So I'm a bit depressed. I'm a bit worried about that. There's not really left me much of a story there. Just Hitler's angry and then zombies coming out of the ground and then wish there was a bit. Yeah, a little storyline would be much nicer. But unfortunately, you can't get everything. You gotta let me deal with some things. Wow, the MP40 is better than the shotgun. That shouldn't be right. Wow, shotgun is better than an MP40. Very powerful. Normally quite a little handy gun to have around. Normally carry it around in my zombie. Sometimes carry it around in my zombie, should I say. Oh, you take it like a... What? Gas tank. Off goes the arm. There goes the head. There goes another head. Okay. New objective, investigate the mysterious skull. Let's go. Let's. What did that do? I don't speak German. Okay, got the skull's done this to me. Oh my god, there's hundreds of them. Oh, just under the eye socket. Right, through the back. I need to sort this out bad. Whoa! I will not negotiate with, I should not do that. I'll check that later. Well, close right now. total played 17 minutes, 50, basically 8 minutes. Total scoped headshots 51, explosive kills 35, scoped accuracy shot 85. Alright, veteran. Well, I'm going to make that it for this live stream. If you stay tuned, I might be doing a zombie party shortly with a couple of friends. Unfortunately, if you guys want me to continue doing zombie army trilogy, let me know. Drop me a comment, drop a like, subscribe, and let me know what you think. And I hope to see you all next time.